Let me distinguish between flywheel and governor. Distinguish between flywheel and governor. Now I would be writing some distinguishing points between flywheel and governor. First of all, flywheel prevents fluctuation of energy, whereas governor, it prevents fluctuation of speed. Next, flywheel does not maintain constant speed, whereas governor maintains constant speed. Next, flywheel does not control supply of working fluid, that is fuel, whereas governor controls supply of working fluid. So here I have written some distinguishing points between flywheel and governor. The first point is that flywheel prevents fluctuation of energy, whereas governor prevents the fluctuation of speed. Next, flywheel, as we know, it does not maintain a constant speed, whereas governor, it maintains a constant speed of the engine. Then flywheel does not control the supply of working fluid. It doesn't have any control over the amount of working fluid which is supplied to the engine, whereas governor can control the supply of working fluid. We have seen number of cases in the number of types of governors that how they control the working fluid depending on the conditions of speed and engine load. So with this, we complete the topic of flywheel and governors.